I started this podcast because I was clueless about the world of recovery. I don't even think I knew what that word was for many, many years. I was stumbling around in the dark. I had no one to talk to. I didn't know what I didn't know. And it took me a long time of not knowing to figure this sobriety thing out. In this podcast, I'll give you the shortcuts I wish I had when I was just starting on this path. I want you to find what you need to feel better more quickly.